Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley. Looking outside, very beautiful picture. This is our Lee Circle camera. No clouds, just blue skies. Temperatures a little on the chilly side. Let's check out the satellite radar composite picture. And as you can see, we are going to keep with the clear skies, maybe a few low clouds off toward our northeast and to the south. Just some clouds hanging in the Gulf of Mexico. But we are going to continue with that northwesterly flow, which is a cooler, drier flow. And that's why you're not going to see a whole lot of clouds, and we're a little on the cool side. Now, we'll keep with the clear skies and a little bit of sunshine. It'll be cool with a slight breeze in the afternoon. I think we'll go sustained at about 10 miles per hour, so it might feel a little cooler than what it actually is. And an overnight tonight, it is still going to be on the cold side. A freeze warning is going to go into effect at 2 a.m., lasting until 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, and that's going to be basically for Upper Terrebonne, Lafourche, also St. Charles, St. John the Baptist, and St. James Parish. So if you live in those communities, be aware of that, because you will be under a freeze warning. Now, yesterday we hit 51 degrees, which is below the average of 65. I still think we're going to be maybe a few degrees warmer than this, so expect that. Where our average is 66 degrees, like I said, we are still running below the average, although we do have lots of sunshine. Your forecast model picking it up right around lunchtime. Here is your area of high pressure. This is slowly going to start moving off toward the east, and as it does, watch your arrow. That's showing us how the winds are going to start shifting. We'll start picking up that easterly flow, which is an onshore flow, which always means relatively warmer air and also some more humid air. So it'll start feeling just a bit sticky as we move toward the latter part of the week and into the weekend. This is Friday, and I'm thinking Saturday we could develop a few coastal showers as we get an upper level, or rather a surface low off the Gulf of Mexico, maybe tempt a little showers along the coastal regions. And I think our really next significant chance of rain will be Sunday night into Monday night. So we'll keep you tuned right there and let you know how that works. Here are your high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Island, the Southwest Pass. There is your range at 0.2 feet. Checking in with what's going on out on the water, we've got northwest winds running about 10 to 15 knots, and your seas moving in here at about 2 to 4 feet. And we are going to continue working in just a slight and gradual warming trend. Look at this 69. That's on Monday. Looks like maybe we could be tempting 70, but notice that chance of rain on the latter part of the weekend. In the meantime, it'll be nice with mostly sunny skies. Thanks for tuning in.